We're almost there. Disney is giving fans a first look at the new Tiana's Bayou Adventure ride that's replacing Splash Mountain at Disney World and Disneyland. They're revealing the opening date for the revamped ride. Disney posted video of the new Princess Tiana animatronic that's replacing the controversial Song of the South theme. The new attraction hits Disney World this summer, with Disneyland's opening slated for, quote, later in the year.